put VVS's in my paddock. Who won't static? 21. Nigga, don't touch my watch. It's gon' be tragic. Keep that ratchet. Fuck. Tennis chains and tennis braces. Nigga, like I play at 21. Gang, gang, bitch. Y'all niggas.
Hey, bro, what's going on, bro? What's going on, my little shorties, man? It's Steph got range, you know, range gang. Gang, gang, cockatoo, you feel me, man? That's what it's all about. That's the movement, you feel me, man? Gang, gang, cockatoo. But welcome back to another video. If you're new to the channel, you know, my name's Steph. You feel me, man? My name's Steph, you feel me, man? But if you are a visiting subscriber, welcome back. If you notification squad, I love you, man. Go get if you notification squad, man, just comment down below. Gang, gang, cockatoo. You feel me? Just comment that shit down below. But look, we gonna get into this video today, right? We gonna get deep down into this video because this is a very, very valuable topic that needs to be talked about to the fullest, you know, with full detail. You feel me, my nigga? So look, I'm gonna be talking about the new 2K18 hair. The new 2K. Okay, I said it right. The new NBA 2K18 hairstyles that needs to be confirmed. I want to talk about a piece of shit that the 2K developers are just lazy to do, and that is the hairstyles. I want to make a statement before I even dive deep, you know, into this shit. So look, I'm sorry if I'm stuttering my ass. So I just woke up. You feel me? I had a video idea to do. Like, damn, man, these hairstyles. I looked at my player. I'm like, we need some hairstyles, you feel me? So I'm gonna be throwing up a lot of overlays, man. A lot of pictures of niggas that, you know, like, they could probably take, that they put into the game, but they don't put on our my player. This is what the 2K developers are lazy to, you know, they lack. This is their weakness. They are lazy to do a lot of shit. They are lazy to fix a lot of shit. They are lazy to, you know, do a lot of things that could better the game, that could better people's feelings about the game and shit. But look, I'm finna throw up a lot of pictures of niggas that, like, got, no homo, they got good hair that could resemble the next, you know, that could be put into 2K18 to be put on our micro player, you feel me? So look, this is what they are lazy to do. I don't understand how 2K18 or 2K17, 2K16, alright, look, they got these niggas, right? They got all these players in the roster and whatnot. They got a good, you know, just imagine, like, okay, here's the thing. They got these niggas growing out their hair, like, you know, Jeremy Lin. Remember that nigga had that mohawk? All right, cool. They could probably put that in the game. I think they put that in the game, that was, like, last year, right? And they got Iman Shumpert getting his hair braided and shit. They can, you know, they probably putting all this stuff in the game, right? They got Dennis Rodman. They're bringing back the legends in the game and shit. They got Dennis Rodman with, you know, colors in his hair. But they're putting this on people in the roster because this is how they look like in real life, right? But they don't put this shit into, they don't implement this shit into our my career players. They don't implement this into our creativity of a player that we can have. There is no diversity in our my players. The only diversity we could have, you know, the most major diversity is that this year in 2K17, we got ourselves a face scan. And not everybody's going to be diverse with that shit because they want to do a green face. They want to do a Taz face. But people who are really doing face scans, we're going to have that only diversity because, you know, not everybody could look the same like that. But it's just not too much diversity when it comes to these haircuts, these hairstyles that we have. We got, like I just said, we have all these, you know, people in the roster. Like I said, Dennis Rodman, they could throw that hairstyle on him when he had, like, pink and green and shit in his hair. But they do not put that stuff on a my player. If it's in the game already on the player, if they could put it on the player such as Dennis Rodman, why can't they just throw it in the hairstyles for our my players? So it's kind of crazy. So I'm going to be throwing up a lot of pictures now. So why don't we just start off with Dennis Rodman? I just wish, you know, this is basically gonna be a wish list. I just wish y'all would put this stuff on NBA 2K18. To be honest, it's just more diversity in the character. But you know, Ronnie, he not gonna accept that shit because of what he said. This isn't a Barbie doll game for y'all, nigga. Like, it was such an old ass tweet that somebody asked in the beginning of 2K17 or 2K16. I don't know which one I get caught up between those two, but somebody asked, why don't we get, like, different hairstyles? And the nigga responded, this is not a Barbie doll game. We're worried about you fucking playing the game as a basketball, from a basketball aspect. Like, that's the shit he said to a customer who really wants to look forward to new things in his fucking game, it's kind of crazy, right? So that's Dennis Rodman right there. Let's pull up Allen Iverson. He got some good, like, he got good braids and shit. They tried to do that in this game right here, 2K17, like, they had the different cornrows, like, styles and shit. But it's just, like, it wasn't on point like Allen Iverson. They had Allen Iverson in the game, and they had his specific cornrows, but they do not throw that shit on the MyPlayer. They don't do that shit. They don't throw that shit in the MyPlayer, when you creating your player and whatnot. They don't throw that in the haircuts. I don't understand why is it in the game on a certain player, because that's how they look in real life. But you can't just take that layer of hair and put it inside of the fucking MyPlayer creation. I want that type of hair on my dude. Like, that's crazy. That's real crazy. This is not even the NBA player. This is just somebody who's, you know, projected to be in the NBA, or a brother or somebody that's in the NBA now. Why don't we throw LaMelo Ball, you know, brother of Lonzo Ball. LaMelo Ball, this is the type of haircuts we need. That shit is cool. Be like, just imagine, even that type of haircut, we don't got that shit. Like, the most we could go with is the afro that everybody use. And like I said, there's no diversity if everybody wants to use that type of afro, that short afro shit. And look, this is the type of hair we need. So, you know, similar to Nick Young, let's pull Nick Young up. This is the type of shit we need in the creation of, or the creativity of actually being able to dye that shit. Like, feel me? Like, it would be so nice if you could dye your shit like a little blonde or yellowish and have like the roots of the hair like fucking black or some shit like that. That shit would be creativity, my nigga. This would take 2K18 to a whole new level. It'll probably make the game better, even though we're talking about hairstyles. Hairstyles is something everybody wanted, man. And creativity is what everybody wanted, man. You feel me? So that's really most of the players. Like I said, we can pull up Jeremy Lin. This nigga had a mohawk. I don't think they had mohawks like that at all in this game. They could put it on a player in the game, but they will not implement it inside the My Player creation for some reason. Like I said, Iman Shumpert had them braids. Who else had like some fucking crazy hair? I mean, it's just like they got this nigga Alfred Payton and shit. Julius Irvin, I think they had that afro back on the old 2K. I think it was 2K14, but you know, 2K14 graphics look kind of shitty. So why don't we just throw this afro back into the game? They could put it on Julius Irvin when he's a legend inside the game, you know, in the roster and shit. But they will not throw it inside the MyPlayer creation for some reason. Because why? 2K developers are very, very lazy to do that shit. They don't want to do this thing where it's called, oh, we already got pictures, we already got layers of their hair on the players in the roster. We're going to be too lazy to throw all those haircuts into the MyPlayer creation because there's too many haircuts. There's too many players on the roster. That's what it really is. That's really what it is. So this is going to be like a little rant, I suppose, man. I just want to see some diversity in the next game. Hopefully 2K18 will confirm new, better hairstyles. I want to at least believe that they will, but I kind of doubt it the way with what fucking Ronnie said. This isn't a Barbie doll game. So it's like, I don't know, man. Hopefully they will put in new hairstyles. If you guys agree with me and they should put in these type of hairstyles, you know, color hairstyles, you can put in highlights and all that shit. Dye your hair and whatnot. Creativity is what we need in this game, man. Diversity is what we need. I don't want my player looking like the exact same as another nigga's. That's really about it. So look, thank you guys for watching. If you agree, or if you got your own opinion, you know, feel me, man, throw it down in the comment section below. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you haven't liked the video yet, you should have already did that shit. We're trying to aim for like 50 likes. Can we do 50 likes? Do that shit, man. And make sure you go ahead, once you subscribe, hit that bell so you get notifications on when I upload. Be notification squad, notification squad. Do you feel me, man? So look, I'm finna head on out of here, man. I'm probably finna take my ass back to sleep. What am I saying? And that's really about it, man. Gang gang kakatu. And shit, I'm out.